the way through, right from the beginning with those simple sketches, he worked more like an artist creating sculpture than a traditional architect. And for any of you involved in architecture or design or engineering, you can only imagine, we can only imagine, how difficult it was to create these shapes with the technology available back in the 1950s. But Bjørn Utzon had a vision and a